Alcorn State has certainly been getting down to business so far this season. At 2-0 in first place in the SWAC East, the Braves welcomed Texas Southern to the reservation for homecoming on Saturday. Freshman quarterback sensation Brandon Bridge would give ASU the early lead when he escaped the TSU rush and found Edward Johnson in the back of the end zone for a 6-yard touchdown pass and a 7-0 Alcorn lead. But just as the Braves started to feel good about themselves, Texas Southern reeled off 10 unanswered points. First on a 31-yard field goal by Robert Hirsch, one of three on the day for the junior, then a 12-yard touchdown run from Deshaun Daniels to give Texas Southern a 3-point lead. The Braves took the advice of their defensive coordinator when Malcolm Taylor stripped Arvell Nelson of the football, which allowed Caesar Cobb to scoop up the loose ball and race 54 yards for the score, putting the Braves up 14-10 at the half. Following a very entertaining halftime show by both bands, the game would again go back and forth. TSU's Marcus Wright gave the Tigers a third quarter lead with this 9-yard touchdown run, but Alcorn responded with a 37-yard scamper by Bridge, cutting Texas Southern's lead down to 1. Then, with less than a minute to go and the Braves down 4 and driving for a potential game-winning touchdown, Marquise Jackson sacks Brandon Bridge, forcing a fumble that is picked up by Jerome Thomas, and he raced 65 yards for the touchdown, giving Texas Southern a thrilling 30-20 win over the homestanding Braves. In Lorman, Mississippi, I'm Rob Jay for Inside the Game.